Miles, do a poll in the chat, man. Y'all want gang or gang unit, PD? Hey, make sure y'all go get on that NFT. If any of y'all trying to get in Grizzley World and can't get in, the NFT secure you a spot in Grizzley World, bro. Get a golden ticket, you get a lifetime access to shows, and you get lifetime pass in the server. Make sure y'all go rock with that NFT. If you're trying to get in here, or if you're trying to come to any of the shows, go get on that NFT, bro. Don't be gang or PD. Might as well do a poll in the chat so they can vote, gang. Everybody go vote.
How you doing, my friend?
How you doing, Chief? Are you available to meet right quick?
Of course, of course.
Where you at?
I'm about to be in front of PD.
All right, bet. Me too.
All right, see you there.
All right. There's a lot of crazy shit going on in the city right now. I'm about to be PD. I'm about to be locking motherfuckers all the way up.
And when you go there... You go there, you click on,
How you doing today, Babyface?
Which one did I go to? It's, okay, module.
What's going on, Babyface?
Let me send you, this thing I had.
How you doing, sir?
Hey, how you doing? I'm trying to see Babyface voices isn't working.
You can't hear me?
Going on with your throat, yep.
I can hear you now. You don't have to be ashamed of your scars, sir. You should take it off. Take the mask off. Don't be ashamed of your scars.
Out of here, bitch ass nigga with them ugly ass dreads you got on, dude.
Whoa, did you just threaten the officer?
No, I
I'm talking shit.
Hey, yeah.
So look, man, it's a lot of shit going on, man.
So what, boss?
In the city, like, let's go in your office and talk. Sir, Babyface, you on duty right now?
Yeah, man.
Alright.
I need you to clock in and get in your office, sir.
I am, bro. You know what I'm saying? Woke right, up,
come to this meeting first, sir. How you boys doing today? Man? Catch that game last night?
Man, the ballers beat their ass,
man. Hey, I'm making my name, sir. Officer Babyface. I ain't gonna lie.
Officer Babyface, man, you just gotta take that mask off.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take it off. But I'm just
Chief, you mind if I smoke a cigarette in here?
Of course not, man. We smoking.
Huh?
You smoke medical and cigarettes and medical marijuana, sir.
I think he just told you can smoke weed.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Sir, only medical.
Only medical, only like CBD, you know?
Yeah.
It's actually for back pain. That's my problem.
I wouldn't mind if
Look
I did.
That blue emotion.
What is that? Is that bourbon right there? Aged bourbon?
Yes, sir.
Man, what you do?
27 years.
That's crazy. They only sell that in the finest barrels distilleries in Kentucky. Right.
Sir, I actually got that shit whenever on my first day on the job.
Yeah.
So I was a recruit.
Yeah.
Now I got it in here because that's you know what I'm saying, the cheap shit.
Okay.
So I love it. It's a reminder, man.
Okay.
From the bottom, now we here.
Yeah, I agree. So check this out, right?
What's up, boss?
People on these streets have no regard for human life. They would kill the PD. They would kill each other. They having shootouts in front of school zones. It's been kids, it's been children that's been suffering. And it's people that's in their homes that's scared to sleep at night. You know, and the only people that can do something about that is us.
I agree 100%, sir.
You know, so I feel like us three should form a unit, by any means unit. And I feel like we should clean these streets up by any means.
I like this. Hey, officer over here. Babyface.
What's up, bro?
Like his idea?
Yeah. I fuck with that.
I think more officers need to take initiative like this young man. Come up with some nice ideas. Like,
that's a nice ass idea. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Yeah. We can eliminate a lot of crime.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, let me go ahead. So, you ready to get out there and get on this bearcat thing? Because I think we can go ahead and make an example of him today.
Yeah, let's do it. I feel like Chief or Kane. Or Chief or Kane, I feel like one of y'all should be the head of the By Any Means unit. Cause you guys are more seasoned and experienced than me. And I would just like to be a soldier within the ranks. And I feel like we can get to it. I feel like we can get a lot done by any means necessary.
By any means necessary. Let's get to it then. I love the initiative, man. That's great work.
Thank you, sir.
We need more officers like you, man. Are you armed yet?
Yes, I'm armed. Will it be just us three? And will it be just us three?
We can get this guy right here with the dreads, man. Yeah. Well, I can vouch for him. It's Tunes, right?
Are you ready to arrest anybody by any means?
Yeah.
That's what I like to hear then. Let's get it.
We might need a uniform, officer. Let me go get a sniper right quick, just in case.
Okay, I don't even. Hey, yeah, Drizzy, give me some. Give me a loader. Okay,
hey, chat. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all gonna see the best RP. Wait, when I'm on PD. So for the people that want to see real RP, this for y'all. Chief. Chief.
What's up, boss?
I said we make the announcements, and then we go get dressed. I mean, you can pick out the attire that we wear.
Okay, so we're gonna make the announcement on the news?
Yeah, by any means, unit is in full effect.
Okay, I can hit up Weasel News right now.
By any means, unit is in full effect. We can do an interview with the news. We can sit down with them. And, start getting out here on these streets.
Yes, sir. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and email them right now so I can put that alert out.
Do the news upload on Twitter? Do the Weasel News have a Twitter page?
They do, but it's currently inactive right now. They're looking for somebody to take it over. They need to hire somebody.
Okay.
We should actually be on the lookout for that, actually.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
Let's get y'all uniforms on. It's a baby face. You got some drip, man. I think I need y'all uniforms. They wondering on Twitter what the BAM unit is. That's what they're gonna be finding out. You got a car here too?
No, I'll put up in a pet police car.
Shit, brother, how we coming?
But we could go to the garage though.
I'm going to the public toilet.
Alright. You don't want to get a charger out?
No, we gotta go throw a new uniform on.
Other
get
things. Other things work. Let me see. Do I have this?
All right, let's see.
Yo, Drizzy. Kane.
Huh?
It's the uniform, bro.
I don't know. I think he only brought us here for me, like for my uniform.
No, we gotta put a uniform. We to buy any means unit. Where's Drizzy at?
Hold on.
Drizzy, right next.
Drizzy, can you hear, bro? I can't hear you, Drizzy.
You don't see him?
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you now. What's okay? Can you give us the uniform for the buy any means?
Yep. All right, so go ahead and throw on these pants that I got on.
I can't see you at all. What number pants?
Okay, so it's pants 102, sir.
Okay, pants one?
102.
All right.
Oh, wait, hold on. I lied. 46, sir. 46.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so go ahead and throw them pants on. Go ahead and throw the tactical boots on. The boots, 25.
You said pants 46?
46, yeah.
Yeah, 46.
Boots 25. Oh,
45 or 25?
25.
Okay. Any specific shirt or vest?
Yeah, I think we should wear something black, all black.
Okay.
By any means, you know.
Oh, okay. I like torso 102 and torso 2 at 3.
Check 92 and then go to
oh yeah, that's torso fire.
3 and put number 3.
92 and then put 3?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I fuck with that.
And I just got a word on my cell phone that somebody's plotting to rob Principal Bank. So this is a perfect time to put the unit in action.
Okay, what vest?
Where the one that says, it's a black one that say GIU on it.
So what, I think.
What number is that?
Bulletproof vest one.
I'm gonna tell you which one. Hold on, I'm gonna tell you which one.
Right.
Cause you wanna wear the one with the gun. Yeah, put on 3 for one, and then for 2 is gonna be one.
So. Bulletproof vest one is one?
3.
Uh-huh. Oh, it's that's 3. Yeah.
And this one is one? Okay.
Oh, yeah, there it is right there. We just got alerts.
And then helmet, you can put on 6 or 7.
Helmet. 6. I mean, you can't see it on my head anyway. Give me 1 second, gentlemen. Is Drizzy in the car?
Yeah. No, I'm waiting on you here.
Huh?
Are we outside?
Yeah, I'm gonna wait in the car.
I only see 3 people in the car.
Oh yeah, this store is bugged. Like sometimes people can't see other people or like doors.
About to go to Rodeo.
What's on Rodeo, sir?
What was that, officer?
What's on Rodeo?
How you doing, sir? We're here to clean the streets by any means necessary. So
what the fuck?
If you're a criminal, we will find out about it soon.
Y'all on some bullshit, bro. Is this that BAM shit?
Could you give me the tags on the cars? On this car?
I got
make sure this is vehicle.
This is under us.
SBO Slimy Fish.
Okay, it's definitely his car. Sir, I'm gonna be searching you right now.
For sure.
You have a combat pistol. You also have a firearm license. Okay, you're clean, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Stay clean, sir. Stay out of trouble. Get that car fixed.
You too. Yep.
Great work.
Thank you, sir.
You want to get a better car out?
I would like to.
Yeah.
This car definitely makes us better.
Or like a Bearcat or something?
No, I would say something fast. We might have to chase people. You gotta swear us in.
What you mean, boss?
You gotta swear us into the BAM unit. We have to vow to keep the streets clean by any means necessary.
Okay, I'm gonna get, hey, look, I need y'all to do that ASAP. As soon as we get done with this 1068, man, it's gonna vibe in progress at principal. We gotta show up by any means necessary. I'm not trying to hear no bullshit. There's alarm triggered. I know they're on some bullshit, yeah. So if they try to give us some stories, we're gonna around that shit.
Totally by right. Any
means necessary. I need y'all to swear it right now.
I take a vow and I take an oath to keep the streets clean by any means necessary.
Same here, same here.
Nah, I don't know. I'll figure out what's going on with the alarm.
We gonna figure out what's going on with the alarms by any means necessary.
First of all, hold on. Everybody take it easy. We got permission to go into the bank and film this porno scene.
Okay. 1 second. Wait, 1 second.
If you want me to, I'll go in the back. I can get the papers for you.
Okay, hold on 1 second, sir. All right. Officer, what's your name, officer?
Resley.
Okay, this is now officially a BAM investigation. We're going to take over here.
All right. Investigation.
Hey, Don. What's your name?
Let me see some license and contracts that you guys are supposed to be shooting a porno in this building, sir.
Yeah. We're filming a porno. She's stuck between the fucking bars.
Sir, let me see some license or contracts.
All right.
That you're
hold on. I'm gonna pass it over. Hold on.
All right. Hey, she said give her about a minute.
No, I don't have a minute, sir. It may be hot.
All
right. Ah, bro.
Matter of fact, what I'm gonna do?
I need help.
I just passed you the papers.
I need help.
What do you mean you need help? What's wrong with him?
Okay, I'm gonna investigate what's going on here. You gentlemen, stay right here for me.
No, I need help.
Whoa! Why am I?
What the fuck is going on?
We're being detained, sir.
What's the problem?
I need help.
We're gonna figure out what's going on.
Why you tase me? Hold on.
Stay down, sir. Stay down, sir. Don't matter if your hands are up, sir. I hear a fucking blowtorch in the basement.
What the fuck
Why
is this?
Why are you tasing my
That's
hands
not allowed.
Up?
Wait, what? That's not allowed.
Tased him. We didn't have to kill him. We didn't have to take any lethal force.
Did we neutralize the targets?
He's handcuffed. Handcuffed.
I will blow your face off, sir.
I'm gonna get him up.
We didn't have to take any lethal force. That's that taser aim, sir.
Great work, sir. Get his ass.
No problem. You can put him on the bus first. I'm gonna go check upstairs and make everything's okay.
All right, Bob. Gotcha.
These guys.
Huh.
Yo, what was that? That was Phil RP. What the fuck was that?
What was Phil RP, sir?
What do you mean? We were RPing the whole scene out. Well, you guys
sir, I am with the BAM unit, sir. Which means
I don't give a fuck. What the fuck is the point of robbing a bank if we can't do the fucking RP scene?
Let me tell you something, sir. First all of right. all, the only Phil RP here is the OOC that you're doing. So now let's get back into character.
What do you mean OOC? This is my fucking
Sam
character.
Phil RP is OOC, sir.
Can I get OOC? Can I get out of character? Because I'm very confused.
No, sir. I'll explain it to you. As the police, I will explain it to you, young man.
All right, go ahead. Yeah, you can explain it to me. Go ahead.
Okay, so first of all,
yeah,
the alarm was triggered. Yeah. Whenever alarm is triggered in a bank or a place of business, the police come. And we investigate and make sure there are no crimes being done, sir. You guys stopping us at the front door, not wanting us to come in here, looked very suspicious and gave us probable cause to come in here. You were cuffed and you were cuffed because if it was something going on, I didn't want you guys to get away. Now, if what you said was true, we would have investigated and we would have let you guys go. But we did have to investigate to see what's going on because the alarm was going off and you guys were looking suspicious outside, sir. Do you understand now?
Yeah, can I talk? You good?
If it was that easy to rob a bank, sir, everybody would do it.
I understand what you're saying, but can I talk?
Yeah, you can talk. Let me just address something right here. Sir, you were tased, no matter if you had your hands up, sir. When these type of things happen, officers lose their lives and all that type of stuff. I couldn't take any chances, sir. You were not shot, you were not hurt, you were tased, sir. This is a 500-watt taser I have in my hand. It didn't do anything to you. You'll be okay, you'll survive. Okay, now what did you want to say, sir?
Yeah, I'm gonna get out of character real quick. I'm a little confused because we do this stuff a lot, right? Where we're standing outside front and we're like RPing the whole scene out. You know, we do like a whole scene and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, I thought it was against the rules for cops to just come up straight up and just cuff you. You know
sir,
what I'm saying?
Sir, I'm going to keep this simple. We are the by any means unit. We are to find out what's going on.
Yeah,
by
so, means. So, and you are correct, sir. You are correct about that. But it was a new sector formed within the PD called by any means, which means by any means necessary. If we feel like a crime is going on, we have to stop that crime by any means necessary.
It's just like some new shit that's going on here.
Yes, sir. We announced it, sir. Watch the news, sir.
I don't. Where the fuck am I gonna watch the news on this fucking thing?
I mean, you get alerts, sir. You see tweets, you know.
Well, I'm just the cameraman.
Okay. Listen. She was stuck between the bars, getting fucked. It's not my problem. We were filming a porno. Can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Sir, email a bank was getting robbed. You lied to us, sir.
Who was robbing a bank?
The sir, guy.
If you want to check his pockets right here, he's got $2 million in unmarked bills, sir. Doesn't add up.
So you telling me? So okay, where's the young lady then, sir, that you speak of, that you here working with? If you don't, if you don't produce a young lady, right now,
she's
going to jail for armed robbery.
She's stuck in the bars.
Where?
Downstairs.
Okay, escort this man upstairs. Let's see if what he says is true.
Wait, I was
already
in the
cleared
scene.
Upstairs. There was no one upstairs,
her.
Sir.
So there's nobody here.
Nope, already one of them cleared it.
She upstairs is actually clear.
Yep, upstairs. Well.
She couldn't flee the scene if he said she was stuck.
No, see, you guys are misunderstanding. The scene was two dudes. One guy had
whoa,
a
wig
on.
One
guy had a wig on. So you got this one guy right here to the left, the black shirt. He's the first guy. He was the one who was stuck between the bars. That's who you found down by the safe.
Yeah, that was me.
And then you got the guy over there in the red pants, or the red heart boxers, whatever the fuck he's got on.
Sir, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something, sir.
That's the guy with the 25-incher.
Okay, let me tell you something, sir.
Yeah, how you doing?
Most officers in this city are smarter than fifth graders, and if you think you could switch stories in the middle of trying to get yourself out of a robbery, then you are horribly mistaken, sir. Lock all these guys up, charge them with armed robbery of a bank. And this is the biggest bank, so don't treat it like it's a gas station. These guys tried to go for the biggest bank in Los Santos. You will be doing a hard time, sir.
Hard time for what?
Sir, we're reading through all this bullshit and trying to feed us.
This is bullshit.
I'm just the cameraman.
This is bullshit. Both,
listen, cameraman get it too. Cameraman get the same amount of time as the shooter.
No.
You both have can we get a
cameraman get the same amount of time as the shooter. One of their friends shot at us. They were all a part of that crime. They are all accessories.
Right. Well,
you're all accessories. Listen, you're all accessories to attempt murder of multiple LEOs.
Listen, all I'm trying to say, officer, is that we didn't have any guns out, no nothing. We were trying to talk to you guys that you run up and fucking in cuffs.
Yeah, because
so
a
the fuck
bank.
Is the point? Next
because
time,
listen,
we'll just fucking go fucking nuts and just start popping off.
That's what you should have did. That's what you might as well did. Because you're going to get the time like you did do that, sir. Let me tell you something. The alarm that went off only goes off when the bank vault is open, sir.
We were filming a fucking porno.
Well, go form it in jail. You don't need any women anyway. If your story is true, you don't need any women anyway. If your story is true, you don't need any women anyway, because you had all dudes in here. We'll bring you a camera up there. You can film it in jail.
Two guys. Look at my suit. I would never play around and rob a bank. I got millions of dollars.
You have a great time.
Should have picked a different location, sir.
How much did you give him, Grizzly?
Yes, sir.
He already gave up everything he had. You want to give him a deal or not?
I am frequently on Pornhub. I am frequently. I frequent Pornhub, and I never saw a bank scene.
That's a good point.
It's bank teller goes wild.
With the other bank teller. Imagine.
You didn't get my officers, did
you? Y'all said it was a girl stuck, and it's two dudes in it.
Yeah.
I never caught your name, by the way. Let's go square y'all in.
My name is Lil Drizzy, sir.
Lil Drizzy.
You said Lil Drizzy?
Yeah.
I like that name, sir. You might have put that. Now, how about y'all? How about me square y'all in?
Okay.
We document.
Right, come on, first Lil Drizzy. Alright. Literally, do you swear by any means necessary to protect the city of Los Santos and lock up these criminals? Like,
while I have this uniform on, sir, I swear.
Sir, will you put your hand on the book, please?
Yes, sir.
Go on, say, I swear on LSPD.
I swear on LSPD that while I have this uniform on, while I have this badge on, while I have these dreads, I'll protect the city by any means necessary.
Thank you, Literally. I really appreciate that, sir.
No problem.
Mr. Babyface?
Yep.
Do you swear by LSPD that you will protect any city by any means necessary?
Yes, I swear while I have this uniform and this hat.
Yes, sir, Mr. Babyface, sir. Mr. Toon, sir?
I swear. Yes?
Do you swear on LSPD that you will protect this city by any means necessary?
I swear.
You swear on LSPD?
Yeah, I swear on everything.
Put your hand on the Bible, man.
The Bible?
Yep, this is the police Bible right here. You better not disrespect my goddamn police Bible. Alright, let's get it, boys. Lock these motherfucking criminals up by any means necessary.
Can you TH me, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, wrong person.
Oh, shit.
See, just revive yourself so you can spawn out the car.
I'm gonna take my sending clip in my best, sir. I can just TP to him.
Look, he's smarter than you guys.
Hold on, wait, no, I'm still glitched. Hold on. Get out of the car, Jersey. Okay. I'm good.
You good now?
Yeah.
Okay, go to the market, sir. We got shots fired. Over at the repair shop. Get the AF by any means necessary.
The charge is fleeing the scene, sir.
Let's
kick ass, take names, officers.
Why did I get killed? How did I get off?
Bro, why we be running, bro?
All these guys will have BPM.
Go ahead and take that shit. Start going metal.
Hands up, sir. Hands up. Hands the fuck up. Do not move. Do not move, sir.
Hands are up, bro.
Everybody who come back, positive for GSR will be locked up for attempt murder.
Bro, but how you gonna say that?
What?
What? How you gonna say that?
Who the fuck is this fucking cow? You stupid watermelon head, bitch!
Yeah, bro.
I just realized.
You want me to run Joe? You and Drizzy can just.
Everybody who has BPM, we'll be picking up.
Shut up, I'm showing the police for this shit. Niggas came out spraying, chat. You see this shit?
What the fuck?
I know, bro. They came out of nowhere.
Let me cuff him before I get him up.
Damn, that shotgun go crazy.
What the fuck?
What trying to shotgun is that? My nigga got the fucking drum in the fucking cum. Like, what the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
Sir, you're unconscious.
Hey, yo, let me get one of those shotguns. Hey, yo, chat, this shit crazy. What is it right here, the ugly ass head?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh, God.
It's mad, this guy right here.
I know, brother. Come
on. I think this young man right here, no pulse, sir.
Oh man, we just pulled this guy over. If we locked him up, we could have saved his fucking life.
Oh shit.
Like, that's why they need to just take the fucking time, so. Where's our vehicle? Did we get the other suspects?
Yes, sir. There's officers over there with him.
We got two deceased males, so the charge went from attempt murder to murder.
Can you go ahead and call the
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Take that guy up, sir. Hold on, wait. Everybody be quiet. Let me let y'all know something. There's two dead bodies over there, so you guys' charges went from attempt murder to murder, sir.
What? I ain't killed nobody.
Yes. Let me explain something to you about the law.
That's how goofy you look right now, bro.
Let me explain something to you about the law.
Shut your bitch ass up. We don't give a fuck about none of that.
Okay, man. We'll take the time, nigga. Let's take the time, man.
We ain't do shit.
Officers, this guy have on gloves, so he will come back negative for GSR, but he's still on the crime scene, so he will be charged.
This is terrorism.
Charged for what, bro?
This is terrorism.
Crime scene.
Everybody that's on the scene.
Hold up.
Murder.
Hold up.
And this guy in the red pants, murder of an LEO. Attempt murder
of
an LEO.
Hold up.
No, I don't want to talk. You said you didn't want to talk, right?
Yo, what the fuck?
You said you didn't want to talk, right? Do you want to talk or not? Do you want to talk or not? Do you want to talk or not?
Down, bro. What the fuck?
Okay, let me explain something to y'all right quick. Let me explain. Let me explain something. Whenever a crime is being committed, okay, look, if you break in the house, right, and he's with you, and I kill him, you're gonna be charged with murder. If you commit any crime and somebody dies and you were a part of the crime, you are charged with murder. You guys were all committing a crime and two murders happened. All of you guys will be charged with murder.
If you in a car, right, just chilling, right, drinking some juice and shit like that, you get sprayed down by four fucking ARs. What the fuck is you gonna do?
Facts, for real.
Hey, listen. If y'all not, oh, listen, okay, so look, okay, listen. Who all got shot at? Who all was victims?
My head in the fuck me, my head in the fuck.
Okay, check this out. Okay. So for the victims, what victims is ready to testify in court and tell who shot him?
Me.
I am.
Right, I am with the red turban. I say I am. I'm ready.
I'm talking about before that. Come on, before the police showed up.
There were shots fired here.
Lock all these guys up for murder. Lock all these guys up for murder. Lock all these guys up for murder.
Hey, listen.
Lock all them up for murder, sir.
Listen.
Wait, let me hear what you gotta say. What you gotta say, sir?
Yo, listen, I'm finna snitch. It was the guy that y'all left fucking dead that had no BPM who killed him.
Hey, bro, shut up, bro.
Y'all killed him. I don't give a fuck.
Bro, why the fuck you snitching, bro?
You know what I'm saying? Bro. I don't give a fuck. So y'all killed him.
What gang was he in, sir? I'm gonna talk to you. Let me talk to you.
I don't know what gang he is. I don't know. That nigga just.
Let me talk to you alone. Let me talk to you over here, sir.
Hey, bro.
Do you have a name, sir?
Yes, sir.
It's this one that's talking.
Miss two.
Yeah. Yeah, let me over here. It's me.
Okay.
That's talking.
Okay, hold on.
Right
hold on. Here I come. Hey, officers. Don't forget to give all these guys fines. Don't forget to give them all their proper fines.
Give me fines. What do you mean fines?
Give them all of them their proper fines. Restitution. You go to jail and still pay restitution. You go to jail and still pay restitution. Do you guys not know any fucking thing? Do these guys not know any fucking thing? You go to jail and still pay restitution. Find these fuckers, man.
Sir. What you mean, find these fuckers? We ain't new shit.
Sir, you being fine. You being fine. Let you give me some good information. What's up?
Listen. Let me tell you something. I'm going to keep it a fucking stack, right too. Hey, yo, I had just pulled up with my boys. Niggas was shooting at the nigga. The nigga that it was a long day. I don't even see him in this motherfucker right now. Y'all niggas shot us down.
Hey,
I'm
man,
just
who standing. Sir, I need some substantial evidence that can stick and get a conviction.
That's substantial, nigga. The nigga that shot is
give me
dead.
Give me a name.
I don't know his fucking name. Bro, I'm new
give
to the fucking city.
Give me a game.
I don't know. I don't know the gang. I really don't. Right, he don't even got no
murder.
Flag on.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what the fuck you mean?
We're going to court.
Lock everybody up for murder here, sir. Search him and lock him up for murder.
We're going to court.
Call your lawyer to the prison. Listen. Let me tell you what to do. Let me tell y'all what to do.
We're going to court.
Okay. Everybody, hey, officer, everybody talk, give him double the time. Everybody talk, give him double the time. Green shirt, get double the time first.
Shut up, bitch.
I'm going to handle him personally. Watch out.
Watermelon, bitch. Terrorist. You're a terrorist.
You getting double the time, sir.
Police are terrorists.
You getting double the time.
Watermelon head, bitch. SG looking ass. You look like SG, bitch. You look like a bootleg SG. Fuck you. We're going to court. Can't wait to go to court.
Yeah, hey, your lawyer. Hey, your lawyer. Come there and get you, man.
Bitch. Stupid bitch. Fuck you. That's an illegal gun. Legal. What the fuck are you taking my food for? What is you doing? You a hoe. KFC, Advent Chicken Meals. You a bitch. You got something against me, bro. You got something against me. You got to have some. License. I'm fucking licensed. How you gonna take my shit? You a bitch. Lame man. Look at that, boy. Lame man. All the way with the line. All the way lame. You hear it, you fucking bitch. Terrorism. PD gang. This gang, you a gang. You fucking bitch. You a bitch.
Oh, let me find bitch. You. Oh, let me not forget to find you.
Bitch. You. I got no.
They cold-blooded murder.
Capital murder? What the fuck?
Capital murder. Lock them up. Capital murder. We're gonna clean these fucking streets up by any means necessary. Capital murder, sir.
Shut the fuck up.
Make sure you understand them. Great work out there, man. You gotta get the ass by any means, man.
Thank you, sir.
I'm about to go to the prison, I guess.
Okay, yeah, we need you to go ahead and get the parole officers out there.
Well, I don't have any parole officers on, so I guess I'll just do it.
I'm gonna tell you like this,
Officer
right?
Little Drizzy, who's calling?
Hey, I'm gonna tell you like this, right, Little Drizzy. If you got people outside waiting for your house when you come home from night, bro, it ain't me. Feel me? Just know, bro, you got a big ass price on your head, bro, bitch ass nigga. So,
okay.
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay,
bro.
Tell him collect it. Tell him come collect it.
Nah, I'm...
Sir, you're brandishing the firearm, shit. Sir.
Officer sorry, Dickheads, sorry. We gotta go. Go, go, run. We got all the drugs. No.
You got all the what?
I think he said he had all the drugs.
Yo! City! Yo! Yeah! Yo, get a car, nigga! Get a car, nigga! Oh my fucking god. Yo, should we drop them? What do you want? Hold on. What the fuck?
Yeah, you suggested you
fail
drop
RP.
A
steam bag. Fail RP, nigga, fail RP! Biggest fail RP.
Oh,
hey, these niggas always screaming fail RP with they little hoe ass, bro. Okay, let's get this guy. We got this guy.
What is fail RP?
4K slash 5.
Bro, hold on. Wait.
4K.
Let me tell you something, Drizzy. Let me tell you, sir. I report to my chief, sir. Okay, sir. Before you say I'm wrong for taking a shot, chief.
I'm gonna go grab the car.
I was chasing him. And he said, should we drop him?
What is that? So maybe I wanted to drop you fucking trip, you
that's
nigga.
That's all I needed
yeah,
to hear.
Yeah.
I wanted to
he said, should we drop him? And you just heard him confirm it. You just heard what him confirm he said he said it.
Nah, I'm dead. You can't listen to that.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Well, if you dead, you shouldn't be talking. Bitch, you going to jail.
Fuck you.
Goofy ass nigga.
My man, watch when I kill you, bitch.
What is he on, bro?
Nigga, what is this abuse?
Let me pick him up.
Nigga, you can't,
what is this abuse?
You can't run after getting revived.
Nigga, you didn't
you
even med me. You didn't even med me.
You ran. Fuck is what
you
talking
about? Med me? Did you med me before you picked me up?
I hit you with a shotgun.
You didn't med me.
So what? I hit you with a shotgun.
You gotta med me. Nah. Oh yeah, now I definitely need to be let go. Caught this nigga lacking 4K.
I don't hear that shit by any means.
Yo,
I wasn't by any means
Drizzy,
unit.
This nigga ain't slash med me before
listen,
he picked
listen.
Me up.
Listen.
I wasn't by any means unit, sir.
He did it. He did it. You better do your job.
You got all of that dead stuff out the window.
Drizzy, do your job. He didn't slash med me. Do your job, Drizzy.
You might have to kill him. He just got out the car.
Drizzy, do your job. He didn't slash med me.
He a criminal anyway. I'm like, watch out, Drizzy.
You better let me go. You know damn well if I did that shit, you would've fucking took my bag.
I got both of them.
But he didn't slash med me, bitch.
Sir, I don't know what a slash med is. I checked your pulse.
No one checked my pulse,
man.
Bitch.
Lock him up. I don't want to hear shit else from this man, bro.
Nah, now you sucking. You sucking, dude.
So you got the right to make sound.
I'm not gonna lie, you sucking.
Give him 25 months brandishing a firearm and threatening the LEO. 25 months. Goofy ass, bro. Nigga running for his life like he running for murder or something. You fucking clown.
Nigga, I'm just running.
Shut
the fuck
up, bitch.
Shut the fuck up, bitch, nigga. Fucking bobblehead, bitch.
Get him the fuck out of here.
This nigga talking about, should we drop him? Then when I drop his ass, fail RP. What? Nigga, you just said you just crazy me, bro.
Yeah, nah, we got a new rule, actually, where we implemented. If you're chasing a suspect, then you can go ahead and take a shot at him.
Listen, I keep my taser up. My pistol gun is on my taser. I'm tasing shit. You see what I did in the bank? I didn't take any lethal force. But if my life is threatened, I will be taking lethal force.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, he chased me.
How you doing, Mr. Iraqi? You calling us for collect?
Put a fire truck over.
Hey, how you doing, sir? Are you actually a fireman?
Hey sir, did we say get out or did we say pull the truck over?
I mean, I was already pulled over.
Are you a fireman, sir?
Get out of here.
No, I'm not a fireman.
Why are you driving this vehicle, sir? I'm just gonna cuff you for the time being.
Oh my god.
Get out of here.
Alright, gotcha.
Let's impound this fire truck. Okay, sir, why are you driving that fire truck if you're not a fireman, sir?
I was spraying with the hose, man. I was cleaning cars off. Trying to make some money.
How did you get this truck?
I was walking down the street. I looked up. I'm like, damn, that shit like a fire truck.
Okay, we gonna lock him up for Grand Theft Auto.
Appreciate that, sir. So at this time, you do have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can't be used for the law. You have the right to an attorney. If you're on the board, it's in Los Santos.
Nice Lambo truck, sir.
Good looks.
What kind of paint is this?
Shit, this that. Indians.
Motherfucker fire, man. Wow. They're out of trouble out here, man. Niggas getting locked up.
Yeah,
you
too.
XO President Drips just threatened us from the prison. We need to go give him some more time.
Let's get that ASAP. Yeah,
let's
get him ASAP.
Alright, don't go down, man.
I don't take that shit lightly.
Or Drizzy, just send somebody down there.
Alright, I'm sending down to prison ASAP.
Send somebody down there, give him 50 months for threatening. Tell them they gotta go ASAP though, because he only got a 25 piece.
Gotcha.
We can get to this robbery that's going on. I'll mark it on the map. Oh, that's a turf war? That's a turf war.
Nah, somebody's selling drugs. I think Barbara had called in, said somebody was over there trapping.
Gracias.
Y'all see this money from this nigga mad as hell? He had 5 concerts.
That's the big winner.
I said it's 5 concerts.
Drizzy, did you get an officer down to that prison to handle that guy?
Yep, we got 2 down there and a parole officer. We're gonna have 4 police busting tonight.
Hey, when we catch Money Finesse, he's getting a 9. He just waged war on PD. Money Finesse.
Or he can't, it's a turf. Sir? Sir?
What do you want, fam?
What's going on, sir?
What are you doing here?
What you doing out here, sir?
I'm at the college.
It's a lot of illegal activity out here at the college.
I'm at school. I don't have nothing on
me. Your book,
I have
your bag.
Look, listen.
Where's
listen,
your book bag at?
I give you Bridget.
Yeah, we can't go in the red zone.
We can't go to the red zone even if we by any means, unit.
Oh yeah, by any means we can. Shit.
Look, man. I don't have
any. So you got a whole switchblade on you that's longer than the size of your palm? What is up with this?
Because I use it for cutting up my packages. Huh?
If they come out the red zone, I'm locking their ass up.
I'm trying to stop.
You hear me, Kane?
Yep.
I ain't gonna go in the red zone, but if they come out the red zone, that's their ass.
So I can't have my switchblade.
Sir, hell no, you can't have a switchblade.
Not on the fucking college campus, sir. Are you crazy? You at ULSA.
Okay, sir.
I need you to keep this firearm in your car, too.
Okay, I'll make sure I do that.
All right, get your little ass out of here, man. You're going to be in a fine for walking around with your firearm.
Okay.
Yeah, for brandishing a firearm. Within city limits.
What? He just disrespected an officer, huh?
Go ahead.
Now, if we wish to just, ride around the block and style a little bit, we could definitely.
Uh-oh.
That nigga shoot?
Yep, chase him.
Sir, do not add fleeing and evading to the charges, sir. Do not add, you don't want to add fleeing and evading, sir. Sir, you don't want to add fleeing and evading to the charges.
Step out the vehicle with your hands up.
Step out the vehicle, you probably gonna get lit.
Hands up, sir.
All right, bet. Fleeing and evading.
Mm-hmm. Refuse a lawful command. Yep. If he starts shooting, he's getting 100 plus points.
Oh, he probably trying to pull over. Give him either 5 con serve or 15 months for disrespecting the LEO.
Disrespecting the LEO.
I have freedom of speech.
And you ran away. I told you to stop running. You refuse a lawful command. I told you to stop running.
Sir, you refuse the unlawful command, sir.
Get on my fucking face, you pussy.
Oh, yep.
I fucking slap you, fam.
Oh, that's a threatening
that's
ass.
A threat.
That's
a threat.
That's assault right there. Fam.
Give him 50 months.
I'd have slapped you right here, fam.
Yeah, you? He's gonna...
I say another
don't
threat,
give me
50, you 50
fam.
He spit on me, sir.
No, I did not. I spit on the ground.
Oh,
how you doing, sir?
Him.
I did not spit on nobody, fam. Straight up.
Oh, he's one of the Hellcats, sir. Can I test drive this right quick?
Free my mans.
I'll free your mans if you let me test drive the car.
Oh, if you let me test you, if you let follow you.
Hey, if he let me test drive the car, free his mans. Come on. Let me test drive this bitch right quick, bro. I always wanted one of these.
Oh, tase me.
Just get out the car.
He said test drive this, bro.
Oh.
You getting locked up, sir. You on the wrong side of the street.
Alright, can I get a fine for that, sir? I
don't know. You on the wrong side of the street, sir.
You will get a fine, but you will be running jail.
You're going to jail.
Jail for driving on the wrong side of the road. I can't get a fine.
Reckless driving, sir.
Reckless driving, sir.
Wow. That's not reckless.
You probably do 10 months.
No, hold on. Search him first.
I didn't hit anything.
It don't matter if you didn't hit nothing, well, sir. You're driving on the wrong side of the street, sir.
He got 25 weed. He got some meth.
He's gonna play basketball.
That's a legal amount of weed.
He got a drill.
Is that a legal amount of gang flags you got on, sir?
This flag.
Yep, that's the gang flag, all right. And you got some bullets.
That's an attainable offense. They're martial law, so that's an offense. They ain't martial law. I know my rights. Pussy.
You got it.
Yeah, we still going to jail breaking driving, sir.
You got three bobby pins. Oh.
Okay.
You was planning on breaking somebody out of jail, huh?
Shut up.
Okay. Send a clip.
I'll punch you in the face. All right, let me go for you.
Oh, yeah.
Let me fist fight.
Go fight that time, man.
Go fight that case. Fuck you tomorrow. How long did you give him?
15.
Okay.
I was gonna learn how to drive in this city.
What do we do now?
Go to the trenches. That's where everything happened at.
Yeah, somebody.
Did you put a W in reckless driving?
Oh, hell yeah, get his ass.
Where does he think he's going?
You know, Doc's ass, huh?
Turn the engine on.
Step out the vehicle, put your car keys on the ceiling, and put your hands in the air.
I'm just off pussy.
Step out the vehicle, hands in the air, put your car keys on the ceiling of the car.
You think we're a joke to you?
Sir, what are you taking?
I turned off the engine. It's an electric car.
Hop out the goddamn car.
I gotta hop out.
Because we asked
you to. Hop his tire. Well, I said hop his tire, dude.
Can we get a unit to set up some spy trips or a cutoff?
We only got one unit available with spy trips, and I'm in the car.
Okay, can we get a unit to set up a cutoff?
Cutoff, yes, sir.
We're southwest bound on Bridge Street. Northwest bound on York Street.
What?
Suspect is going southbound.
I'm gonna take 70 past an SMG spot. I need a
going
right. 1080.
Damn, chief.
Suspect is southwest bound on Bridge Street. Lower East Vinewood.
I need some additional ASAP.
If you're doing this thing stupid, his cash app is 222.
Suspect is going southwest bound on Vinewood Boulevard.
He just made a left at BNL HQ. I need 32s ASAP. It's a great
suspect is now southeast bound on Power Street. Going under the parking structure into the alley.
Hey, go. What?
Where do you just go?
Straight. Make a right. He went right out here? Oh, nigga, back up.
Bro, he disappeared in my eyes.
Right here to the right. Yeah, he went down that way. That nigga just did some unrealistic driving shit, bro. Right there to the left.
See him
right here. Hit that nigga. Oh no, that's not even him.
Stop the car, sir. Right quick, sir. Suspect fucked the driving officer all the way up.
That nigga was unreal.
Got a car zero.
Bro, he disappeared. I don't know if he was lying.
Go to a repair shop.
Yeah, he might come here.
Go to the garage by the big bank.
I'm gonna need an Air 1 unit in the sky. We're looking for a gray Volkswagen.
We're looking for a Cash App 222. Let's search that in the database.
We're looking for a Cash App 222 in the database.
Good work getting that Cash App, Kane.
Yep.
Let's put a quiet warrant out on Hamoud shit. Quiet warrant out on Hamoud shit whenever we catch him. We have his ID, we have his license plate, we know who he is.
Yes, sir. I definitely seen
the 13s up here. They're right.
Suspect 2 right here.
Put your gun down.
Hands. Don't hop in that car.
Good work. Good fucking work, officer.
Motherfucker.
Good fucking work, officer.
Shit.
Sorry, this time you go on the right, you make time.
Sir, you're not in any trouble. I just want to know why was that man shooting at you?
I don't know. I was just driving down the street and then he just started shooting at me.
Can you come back and identify who the suspect is and see if you know him, sir?
Sure.
Okay. Sir, you come here. Mm. You are not under arrest, sir. I'm just doing this so we can just make this process happen quicker. You are not in any trouble. Okay.
See the bodies he dropped.
Is this the man that shot at you, sir?
Promise.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're a piece of shit, cocksucker.
You're free to go, sir. Have a good one.
All right, thanks. But where'd my car go?
Your car is. I can unjail you. Hold on.
No. It's fine. I need to get on a run anyways. I'm packing up the pounds, so.
Yeah, I can unjail you to the car garage.
See him, but that man was a fucking.
Sir, you will be going to jail for attempt murder, sir.
No, but self-defense, though. Come on, bro.
Yeah, sir, he was in his car, sir.
Yeah, but
he was placed in the psych ward for 60 minutes, for self-defense. I mean, not self-defense, attempted murder, for sure. We got 10-13s.
By the dealership.
Yep.
Got a dead body out there.
They already left.
Yeah, let's check this alley.
There's a 10-13s by the house over here by our block. Well, I think I know what it is. I think it's Tacos and Tatas.
Two guys that's on house arrest left a specified boundary.
You get out of that PO ASAP.
Oh,
we got a lot of
people.
Fuck the police.
I need additional ASAP to the
street.
How are
you doing today, gentlemen?
They don't serve tacos to pussies.
Okay, sir. First of all, sir, I'm going to have all you guys with firearms. Put your firearms away, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
What up,
Will Smith? Hey, can you talk
to me? Hey, what's
going on,
man?
What the fuck?
Put your firearm down, sir.
Whoa!
Sir, put your firearm down, sir.
No, what did I do?
I asked you to put your firearm down, sir, and you didn't. No, you didn't.
We got two notorious leaders over here.
Notorious leaders? What are you talking about?
Sir, this is officially a crime scene. You can leave now, sir.
What you talking about?
Clear out.
Where you go, bro? Listen, what you mean it's a crime scene, bro?
How is this a crime scene if no crime occurred?
I told your guy over there to put his gun up and he didn't. Sorry, I don't know what.
So how
you
gotta deal with us?
I don't know what you guys did. I'm talking about your man's
you
over here.
Robin noodle head ass motherfucker, let me go.
He ain't do shit. Let us go.
Watch your tone. Keep your mouth closed.
Fucking chicken Alfredo ass motherfucker.
Ugly ass bitch.
You give him. You
Will Smith.
You're gonna do 15 months, sir, for obstruction of justice.
Oh, that nigga. Let me go though.
Yo, box gun. Let me go.
Your hairline.
You have weed.
Back and the front.
Which revokes your firearm license, sir. I'm gonna be taking that.
Jago, what's that movie with the house? With the light skinned dude with the fat ass afro?
CG Goaded Finesse, you are going to jail, sir.
Come on, house party. Let us go, bitch. Ugly ass nigga. I spit. I got poo, nigga. I got poo. What you talking about? All of your ugly ass nigga. I got poo, nigga.
You gonna dance in front of me while I'm arrested.
That's that light skin shit, bro.
Whichever one of those young men just said he will spit on somebody, that's a threat of assault.
Nah, that was Tyrone.
Yeah, so you will be going to jail.
What?
For
that won't meet.
Nothing to see here, sir. Keep it moving.
I'm picking my phone.
Okay, no problem.
I ain't snitching.
He a goofy for that one.
Why are you taking my gun, sir?
That is your firearm, sir.
Sir, I have a firearm license.
Hey, listen, I got some deodorant.
You have a license that allows you to walk around with that motherfucker in your hand like that?
Sir, my hand was in my gun. I was taking my gun and moving it away from my leg. No, sir, my gun was.
BLM,
BLM. Police brutality.
I'm going to the garage.
Discrimination.
Discrimination. My nigga.
Discrimination.
You're the dude who just tried to run away from me around the corner. Why you ain't go to the garage?
No, I'm not.
No, I told him to leave. I told him to leave and he came back.
I'm not the one who ran around the corner.
No, bro. He wasn't supposed to come back here anyway. I told him to leave, bro.
No, I was going to the garage right there, man.
Take these 15 months, bro.
Oh, my God. My nigga, no. Don't do it, dog. Don't do it. Officer, no.
I'm not going to take your firearm license, sir, but I will be taking it. You can't have this pistol in jail, unfortunately.
You're going to confiscate my... Oh, my...
Can't have that in jail, sir.
Get out, my nigga. Please.
Yeah, after you get out, you can go buy it again, sir.
You a whole-ass nigga, bro. All right, man. Give me my 15 months, man.
Hey, I didn't even know he put that in here. That's fire.
What?
It's an acid farm now.
Oh, yeah. Where is it?
In the country.
That's fire.
I want to go to that.
I just captured it. It's all the way up here. Right there.
Y'all want to go to it?
Yeah, go and slide. Let's go. We see anything on the way. Check out this fucking inmates in prison afterwards.
Where are we going, sir?
That's
the farm. Ended in this dude advertising he's selling 2.4 million dirty money.
Oh, we got GIU units on that.
Did anybody ever go get that guy his extra time? I didn't see it.
Yeah, so Mr. Drips, he was placed on house arrest, correct?
Before the gentleman from that scene replaced him.
Okay, so yeah, he was given 50 months house arrest instead of 20.
I think he broke his house arrest. I remember seeing an alert that said he broke his house arrest.
That's what we're getting on ASAP. We need to get all the additional units on that.
Hold on, that guy just jumped the freeway. Turn around.
We got all right there.
Yeah.
656.
Yeah, he just jumped the freeway.
Uh-huh, they probably going to ask for him. They all going to kill. Let the driver step out the vehicle.
Driver, please step outside the vehicle. Cut the engine off and step outside the vehicle, driver.
Here we go again.
Don't turn this into a fleeing and evading. Do not turn this into a fleeing and evading charge because you will send everybody to jail. I just want to talk to the driver. Nobody else is, driver, step over here.
Hey, what's that 13 chain you just had on your?
You want to tell me? You want to tell me why you were driving on the wrong side of the freeway? Come over here. Come on, these people.
Sometime today, please.
Get back in the car, young man. Get back.
He told me to step out.
Okay.
I'm just detaining you. Don't worry. Just
far as wait.
Wait right there, sir.
It's just far as safety. Just so
y'all won't blow. All right. We ain't gonna push it out.
Sir, what's up with this blue mask you got on?
What's up with that 13 chain? Why you take it off?
Nothing, sir.
Hold on, sir.
See a lot of
which one of you are
Hector? The driver and the
why you just close the door?
13 chain on their neck.
I'm Hector right here.
This vehicle belongs to you, sir.
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
Okay, so you want to tell me why you on the wrong side of the freeway?
Hey, Drizzy.
What's up?
You hear me?
I wasn't on the wrong side.
You was on the wrong side of the freeway, sir.
It was this one.
And you jumped across the island, sir. I saw it. Went through the little orange cone, sir. I saw it.
I had to take a shit, man. So, you know, I had to cross.
You had to take a shit, so you drove on the wrong side. Okay, I'm gonna give you a fine, sir. You will be fine for that, sir.
Alright, go ahead.
First of all, you definitely were speeding miles over 80 miles per hour. That's a fine. No, that's a $50,000 fine right there. Illegal crossing, that's a $4,000 fine. Driving on the wrong side of the road is another $1,000 fine, sir.
God damn. Man, about to make me go broke.
And that will be it.
Are you guys gang affiliated by any chance?
No, sir.
Okay,
no, sir.
So what did the 13 chains mean? And why did you take them off when we asked you to step out of the vehicle?
I don't know.
And why do you have a blue flag on your neck? And you also have on a blue shirt with blue
pants. This guy got a blue mask on over here.
A blue mask is against the law now, guys?
Nah, so we're just doing, we're adding shit up, though. We're simple math, bro.
We're just investigating.
MS-13 gang-related chain, blue mask.
I've never heard of MS-13, I'm sorry. My cousin gave me my chain, I'm gonna be honest.
So what does 13 mean? The logo on your chain is a own gang.
Do we got anybody from gang that we could call? Everybody out the vehicle.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. My cousin gave me that chain. He told me I can wear it.
Everybody
you
out the
just
vehicle.
Said it was your chain.
You're not under arrest, sir. I'm just telling you. You're not under arrest.
If my cousin gave it to me, then yeah, it's my chain.
I asked you the first time.
Everybody got the vehicle, please.
I did say that.
No, you didn't.
I just said it.
You just now said it. You ain't say it when I asked you the first time.
Drizzy, come up in this back seat for me right quick.
Yes, sir.
This is on the other side. Open this back seat for me, sir.
Let's get up to the side of the road so they don't get hit by oncoming traffic. Nope,
all right, stay right there, Drizzy. Somebody come open this back door for me. And just leave it open. All right. Man, that motherfucker automatically closed. Fuck it. I can't see any open liquor, any drugs or any weapons in the car, so they don't give us consent to search them.
Nothing in the car? Okay.
Yeah.
We clean.
Did we check the trunk?
Oh yeah, let's check the trunk.
Under the car. Some drugs I see under the car.
And they're hiding drugs in the fucking tires.
In the tires? Oh my fucking god.
They were hiding drugs in these tires in the 6x6s and the fucking
trunks is empty under the car.
Here, let's go ahead and slice the other ones open.
You see guns under the car?
No.
Hey, what's that you doing?
Hey, why is that guy moving? Y'all moving. Stop. Be still. Nobody else move. If anybody else moves, sir, this is going to turn to something else.
Hey, they just said I was about to boom y'all, nigga.
Hold on. They said they're finna boom y'all? Oh my god. I've never seen this type of shit in my life.
Let's let these gentlemen go. Let's let these gentlemen go right here.
Oh my god.
I've never seen them.
Oh my god. Y'all should be getting them, not us. Hey, free us.
Yeah, they ain't
niggas.
That don't have anything to do with y'all. They don't got nothing to do with y'all.
Oh my god.
Don't have nothing to do with y'all, gentlemen.
I'm sorry, I've never seen guns, I'm so scared.
We letting them go.
Those are real,
them go. These guys are not part of any crime.
Thank you so much, officer. Thank you.
I find the driver. Should be enough. Hey, my man is driving, bro.
Yeah.
Stop driving on the wrong side of the freeway, sir. It's very dangerous.
Yes, sir. Let me ask
you. Yeah, nigga, don't ever do that shit again, man.
I got business up
shit,
north.
Shit, I gotta call my mom.
Y'all got business up north or something?
No, we just. No.
You don't know where you going?
We do.
We gotta camping on the mountain.
Yeah, we got a lot of activity going on north. I'm gonna have to ask you guys to circle back and go back towards city limits.
Oh yeah, somebody trapping outside the hospital.
And he bailed through the map.
Go spawn like right here.
Or he might just unjail.
Get the Uber to us. He's right there.
Wait, is Hawk?
Appreciate that.
There's a dead body right there.
We out here.
Yo, you're dumb as fuck.
Don't honk at me, nigga.
What the fuck, officer? You see that?
Yo! Hey, yo! What you doing, officer?
Oh, shit.
Hey, yo!
That was
14.
Hey, yo! What you doing, my nigga?
Oh, shit.
The nigga hit me with the V. I popped out his tire. Hey, Chase, bro. Hey, Saunders, bro, you know what to do. Saunders, you know what to
bro,
do. Bro, smoke
I'm at hospital. We're not. We're at hospital, bro. That's the thing. We're at hospital, bro. 3-day ban, bro. You already know.
Shut up. No, I'm F8. I'm gone.
Oh,
Hey, Drew.
What the fuck is that driving that shit?
Hey, yo, stop the car. Stop the car, bro. What you doing, bro?
Yes, stop it.
Hop out the car, sir.
Why you hit my tire?
Hop out the car, sir. Sir, I might go ask you again. Hop out the car, sir. Fucking hit and run, sir.
What the heck? I didn't run, you idiot.
You hit somebody and didn't hop out.
Okay, but I didn't run. I reversed, so I don't do that.
Your car dirty as hell.
Sir, you just got out of surgery.
Idiot.
Yeah, that's what I did. I just got a surgery.
Oh, alright, this place is about to turn into a crime, so you might want to get from over here.
Alright, word.
How the fuck
do
you know my name, you weirdo?
This is locked.
I can't get out.
Come on, gang, we up.
I'm trying to move.
This place is about to turn into a crime scene. Can y'all get in your car right quick?
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. Honest mistake.
Officer with the weak ass, right?
Honest mistake.
Give me out. Let me get out, no?
Yo, what about, I can't leave my nigga Chase.
Yeah, yo. All right, look, they gonna meet y'all at the garage. Y'all go to the garage and meet them, bro.
What a fucking goal.
I fucking hate the cops, dude.
Are you a bitch?
Habibi.
Yes.
Can you uncuff me, lady? Be quiet, man. Shut the fuck up, man. You're getting fined for
hitting the run,
man.
Alright, thank you. Where at?
Better make sure you pay it.
Shut up.
Alright, get the fuck out of here.
Why you got dookie on your face, bro? What the fuck?
Watch your fucking mouth, man.
Watch your mouth. Actually, wash your mouth. You weirdo. PD on
dick
today, bro.
Chase, let him drive. You said what happened?
He put an ankle monitor on, Drizzy did. So, follow that. They have him kidnapped.
He got an ankle monitor on, or let me look
where
on
the back. I don't see him.
Yeah, I don't see him at all.
I don't either. That shit's been fucking up.
Oh my god.
Yo, we got a nigga hostage.
We got a nigga hostage,
and
bitch!
I need money. I'm
fuck
out of
here. I want him on
the floor. Okay, let's negotiate.
I'm gonna focus on the teeth.
Was that him?
No, it wasn't. I looked at the hostage.
That was a different.
Oh, this nigga King Draco.
Definitely called him King Draco, didn't he?
He said I didn't say that.
Kane, you have to pick who you want to be.
You said they didn't take his GPS.
Cause I'm starting to think you got the chief kidnapped.
Why the fuck would I have the chief kidnapped?
You still, how close are you and your cousin, sir?
I don't even know my cousin.
I just heard his fucking voice. Turn around.
That was coming from Starter's
place. That was what?
You heard it through me.
Hello?
We're in the same room.
I don't even think it's GPS on the map.
I don't know. I don't think it is either, low key.
Listen, is there any way possible?
Do you see any singular ones?
Yeah, I see one all the way up here in the hills. That's the
I bet that's where they're at.
Turn off the light.
Is
Little Drizzy here, who's calling?
Is this Officer Grizzlington?
This is Officer Little Drizzy, who is this?
Oh, okay. I can't wait to see you in court, sir.
Huh?
I think they're taking him to the jail.
Okay,
sound good.
Oh, I wonder if there's people.
Sound good, young man.
Get out. I bet that's what's happening.
Where is this nigga at?
I bet they're taking him to the jail or something.
Tunes, let me drive, sir. Oh, damn, I think I just lagged out. I did. I'm gonna fly back in. Yeah, I'm gonna fly back in.
Fly back.
Oh, he texted me, damn, as soon as I lagged out, chat. Yeah, I'm about to drive, bro. No cap. Oh, Jenga, something about Van Bliss. That's tough, D-Roy. Almighty Sosa, man. Good looking, man. Much love, man. You know that. Who got the album pre-saved in this motherfucker, though? Who ready for Thursday, gang? Oh, I ain't never lived a life before. Oh, I ain't never did a life before. D-Roy, that bitch about to be that. Let me see if I give you a little preview of D-Roy for my nigga D-Roy, because D-Roy fucking with it. That's that shit, gang. No cap. That's that one. No cap. D-Ray, that's that one, brody. Try to have one made, bro, because I don't know where that one at. D-Ray, bro. D-Ray said he about to have that bitch on repeat. Oh, yeah, that was TJ. That was little TJ, gang. That shit the one. Oh, I ain't never did no right before. Oh, I ain't never lived this life before. Damn, shout out to everybody with them gifts, man. Y'all just dropped. I appreciate that, man. Chase Parker, good looking for the 4 months. Yes, sir. No cap. Ken Sayers, man. Welcome to the squad, gang. My boy D-Ray about to be off that. That's about to be my nigga theme song. I'm going to have it on repeat, gang. Mikey, good looking, bro. You got Bonnie on a little Drizzy. I got myself on my screen. What y'all talking about? On my screensaver? They ain't me on my screensaver. That's my son and them. Somebody and them. That's my son and my girl. That's my son and my girl, gang. What screensaver y'all talking about? You talking about the home screen on the computer? That's because my motherfucking album cover raw as hell, bro. No, I ain't gonna lie, that one I got with a little bro, though. That bitch the one. The one I got with Baby Grizz, the one, gang. I ain't gonna cap y'all down. Police, come near your vehicle. Sir, do not hop in that stolen car, sir. Do not steal that man's car, sir.
Sorry, officer.
Get out the car, sir. Get out the vehicle, sir.
Officer, wait. Can I talk to you, officer?
Yeah, I'm gonna handcuff you, then you can talk to me.
Wait, OOC, my garage isn't working.
Your garage isn't working.
It's not letting me pull out my car. No bullshit.
Okay.
I was about to just relog.
All right, let's see. Let's try this out.
It's actually not working for me. No bullshit. I got a clip and everything.
You got the clip of it?
I got you.
Show me the clip. I'm gonna let you go. I don't want to see no more carjacking shit, bro.
Why you do me like that?
My bad, bro.
Why you do me like that, officer?
I'm putting the clip in right now.
No, that's good. You ain't gotta show me the clip, bro. Just go ahead.
Alright. Can you give me a car?
Sir, I don't have any vehicles that I'm feel comfortable enough lending out to anybody. Thank you. Whoa.
Can I take this car, officer?
Yeah, do what you must. Sir, what you doing, sir?
T Grizzly, what, man? Get out of here, man.
You run across the street brandishing that firearm, sir. You tripping, sir.
Oh, someone's just shooting that. His arms up.
I'm gonna boom.
You can hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
This my man just shooting. Him.
Oh.
Yo, man, I'm trying to interrupt the crime scene, bro. Why are you brandishing that firearm, bro?
Someone was just shooting at me at the gun store. Bro.
No, I would have heard report. I ain't getting no reports of no gunshot and no gun.
For real?
I'm for real, too. I ain't getting no reports. I'm for real. I ain't getting no reports, bro. So what you lying for? Huh?
I can't hear you.
All
right. It sounds like you're breaking up.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, you straight.
Why you running across the street with a gun, bro? I don't see no bullet holes in your body, bro. Let me check your BPM. Did they shoot you?
They were shooting at me.
Did they hit you?
I was running.
Did they hit you with any of the bullets?
Nah, I was dead ass booking it to the garage because I just flew in, needed my whip.
Mm-hmm. Get out of here, man.
Have a good day.
So where the fuck is the exit? That's why we want some field RP. Hey, chat, do y'all want me to stay on gang unit? Or what y'all want me? Or y'all want me get on gang? Gang unit or gang? Miles, do a poll in the chat.
Girl,
I said sorry. You're choppa anyways. Hey, wild
as hell.
What the heck are you doing?
Damn.
Speeding.
Brutality, man.
What the heck? Hello? Do you hear him? Hello? Can you hear him? You didn't have to. You could have just pulled me over.
Yeah, I can hear you. I'm just giving you your fines. That's it.
Oh my
god. Damn.
Wait, but.
Oh, so you ain't got shit under control, man.
If you guys aren't gonna follow the fucking rules, neither are we. Have a good.
I'm dying on this bitch right now.
Zoom off here, don't fucking forget it, bitch!
What the heck?
Hold on, come here. I'm just gonna give you fines, that's it.
Yeah, you could've just pulled me over. I would've totally done a traffic stop. That would've been so fun. I've never had a traffic stop before.
Okay, well, I didn't know so many people run, you know?
No, why would I run?
Officer, you meant to have this shit under control, man.
Yeah,
what
man.
The hell
I'm trying
that?
To get it there. I'm trying to get it there.
Y'all need to keep, stop. Y'all need to stop
officer,
killing bat folks, man.
You said what?
Y'all need to start killing bat folks, man. We're gonna do a BLM protest in this bitch.
Hey, man, listen, man. I'm with it. I protest with y'all, man.
Alright, bet.
Need back up at main garage immediately. Oh, the pole? Okay, bet. Say less. I'll just make a few arrangements. I've been wanting to get on these niggas' ass for the longest. And the ops lacking right now. Boy, this bitch cracking. Boy, they ass lacking. Fuck with them dreads, I ain't gonna cap. I fuck with them bitches, I ain't gonna lie. But you match the fit, all type of shit. W jumper. I should just be a jumper, be jumping on top buildings, killing motherfuckers. Hey, yo.
Who's this?
Oh yeah, this T, who that?
What's good? Who, wait, who's this?
This T, who is that?
Oh, it's Slimy Fish.
What's the word, my boy?
What's good, bro?
What you on out here, man? Who you been fucking with, man?
Not much, bro. I've been getting robbed and shit, motherfucker.
Get in the car.
Who robbed me, bro?
All right, bet for sure.
Who robbed you, gang?
Zoo Mafia?
Put him. Man, put this motherfucker over there.
All right.
Y'all smell like fucking cat piss and Grey Goose, bitch.
Man, who robbed you, girl? Slimy.
What's good?
Who robbed you, man?
Zoo Mafia.
Where them niggas be at?
No, they're down there by grocery. They're in like a yellow Corvette.
Yellow Corvette. What'd they get from you?
They took like 20 body armor, some coke, some. I think that's it.
Same niggas be on Grove Street.
Yeah. Hit him with that.
Up about this motherfucker, nigga. Up about this bitch, bro. Get up about this bitch, nigga. Oh, this a female? What game? Matter of fact, put your hands up.
You wanna rob me?
Put your hands up. I don't discriminate with this shit.
Okay.
What game you in?
I'm not in a game.
I ain't gonna take shit from you. Come on. What y'all game?
Should have shot that bitch in her dome.
Man, I was gonna rob the fuck out of her, but she ain't had shit. I just played it cool.
Broke his foot. She need to hit up that EBT office.
Okay. Look at these niggas right here thinking shit sweet.
Oh, that's that motherfucker finesse weed man, huh?
Yeah. Why go take all this weed? Hey, bro, look. Bitch ass nigga. Hey, come on, we are, bro. Nigga, gonna run us to this man's and him. I just seen him go back through the alley.
Yeah. Oh, he hiding in here somewhere.
He's hiding, bro.
Hit him with that.
Okay. See where you zoom out for your niggas at, bro.
I bet so.
Hey, nigga, cancel that pump and get your hands up, nigga.
Damn, that's what it is. I'm gonna have to beat your ass at the gas station again, nigga.
Nigga, cancel that gas pump shit and get your hands up, nigga.
That's how you feel, bro.
Hands up, whole X.
You got it, bro.
Whole X.
You got it, bro. Damn.
Over here getting stuck like that.
All right, come on. We got this nigga dirty money. We out.
Bro, change your fucking hair, bro. Bro, stuck. Look at him. Bro, stuck. Come on. Bitch.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Hey, look, there's your man's right there. Look, in the yellow.
Come on. How about I let that ass have it? Come on, we out, gang. We out. Come on. You, bro?
Yeah.
We on their ass. We gonna spin that bitch till we kill one of them niggas.
Alright, that's
I think I got away though. We probably can access that bitch from the freeway.
Yeah.
Fuck, I just lagged out, bro. Jump in the driver's seat, bro. I'm gonna fly back in.
All right, back to the
Hello. I got you, big dog. Listen to it in there and tell me what you think. You hear me? Man, W dad, man, for sure. It's my little twin right here, man. No cap. Appreciate y'all the chat. My plan, hopefully, I'm just huge on Twitch by the time he turn like 13 or something like that. And I'm gonna get my whole channel and everything to him. It's gonna be the first thing he inherit from me, bro. That's gonna be the first thing he inherit from me is my Twitch, man. It's already ready to go. Whatever games you like to play, you already got a community. Some people might leave. Some might stay. You know what I'm saying? But he gonna already have a setup. You know what I'm saying? Breast milk for sure. He gonna be raiding people. You know he gonna spread the love for sure. One thing I'm gonna teach him, if I don't teach him nothing else, no matter what nobody do to you, always be a good person. Always look out for people. You know? Always look out for people just because I wish somebody would have did it for me. And if you didn't have nothing, you would have wished somebody would do it for you. You know what I'm saying? So always look out for people. Whenever you can, you know? Yeah, but he drink breast milk, man. Liquid gold, man. You like it? I'm out. No cap, Grizzley World, no cap. What's his name? He the third, man. He the third, man. I'm T Grizzly. Little bro, baby Grizzly, this mini Grizzly. But no, he named after me and my pops, though. Me and my pops had the same name. So he a third. DJ Rez, no cap. No cap, bro. You gonna be on here in a minute, man. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? You gonna be on here in a minute? Y'all wanna talk right now? Say a prayer, man. Let's say a prayer. Come on, son. Let's say a prayer. Father God. Ooh. He just got done eating. Excuse his burp. Father God. Come to you today. As humble as we know how. We want to first, but thank you, bye. Thank you for waking us up this morning. You know, that's something you didn't have to do. Thank you for waking us up this morning, for sure. It wasn't our alarm clocks. It wasn't because we was done sleeping. What woke us up was you, and we're grateful for that. You gave us life, which is full of possibilities. Father God, I ask that you put a shield around everybody in this chat, everybody in this room, everybody that can hear my voice right now, including myself, everybody that can't hear my voice right now, the people in the chat household, the people in my household. I ask that you put a shield around us, God. Cover us in a shield. And everything that is not of you, everything is not of you, God, keep it from coming into us. Keep it from coming into our space. Keep it away from us. Within this shield, we ask that you strengthen us and bless us with forgiveness. Bless us with wisdom. Bless us with strength, peace, prosperity, happiness. Father God, we ask that you continue to touch our heart. Continue to let your presence be felt in our life. Everything that we've ever done wrong, all the mistakes we made, Father God, you knew we was going to make them before we made them. And we know that we are already forgiven because of Jesus, Father God. Most importantly, we ask that you just forgive us. And we appreciate you for being better to us than what we deserve. You know what I'm saying? I ask that you just continue to bless us with forgiveness. Forgive us. Bless us with wisdom. Give us the strength to do everything we need to do. Everybody in my chat, Father God, I ask that you give them the strength to overcome whatever they're going through. I ask that you give them the strength to love the people who they don't want to love, that's hard to love. I ask that you give them the strength to forgive the people that's hard to forgive. I ask that you put signs and symbols within their life. You know what I'm saying? Let things come to them from you. You know what I'm saying? Just to let them know that their time is coming, that a blessing is coming. Blessings is on the way for them. I ask that you send big blessings to everybody in this chat, Father God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Chat, man, I appreciate y'all for praying with me, man. Appreciate y'all for praying with me, gang. No cap, bro. Appreciate y'all for praying with me, man. I appreciate y'all for being here. I'm saying, you know, no matter what, God got us, man. He got us for sure. It's a reason we all in this chat right now, man. It's a reason we all here. This ain't no coincidence. He put us all here, man. He wanted us to pray together. He wanted us to bond. He wanted us to grow together as a family. Feel me? And it ain't, I could be playing a game right now. I could be in the middle of GTA right now. I could be in the middle of Call of Duty or in a whole nother whatever. I could be doing anything right now. But instead, for some reason, we stopped the game and we just chatting at this point. And we decided to say a prayer together, bro. You know what I'm saying? That shit crazy, man. That's how you know everything happened for a reason, man. Everything happened for a reason, bro. I pray that all y'all, whatever it is that y'all want to do in life, you know what I'm saying, whatever it is that y'all want to accomplish, I hope y'all get that shit done, man. Feel me? Write y'all goals down, gang. Start writing y'all goals down. And I look, don't write no goals that's too much out of reach. Like right now, if I say I'm gonna get $1 billion tomorrow, that's too far out of my reach. That's an unrealistic goal. But if I write down, I'm gonna get 500, or I'm gonna get anywhere from $50 to $500 tomorrow. That's within my reach, right? Now I can't just say that, I gotta put steps down. How can I get this? All right, they got apps now. It's different than how it used to be. They got apps that you could buy these cryptocurrencies and sell them. Feel me? All right, I'm gonna go buy something low. You know what I'm saying, just watch it. And when that shit go up, as soon as it go up, selling it. Boom, I made my money right then and there. Don't never tell yourself you can't do something, chat. Let me tell you something, right? If I tell you right now, hey, build a house right quick, bro. Build a house right now. And y'all be like, shit, I don't know how to build no house. Immediately, your brain, your body, and your spirit just confirmed that you don't know how to do it. Even if you know you don't know how to do it, don't tell yourself, I don't know how to do it. Because if you be like, all right, bet I got you, immediately your body, your brain, and your spirit is going to start thinking, okay, how the fuck can I get this done? Even if you don't do it good, even if you don't succeed at it or whatever, you know when you fail, you're going to do it better the next time. And you're not immediately just shutting your brain off. You know what I'm saying? You immediately thinking. Your brain is working. Your body is working. Your spirit is working. Okay, how can I get this done? Shit just going to get to popping up. Okay, I know I need some wood to build a house. Boom. All right, what else? I know I probably need this, that. You know what I'm saying? You're going to start thinking and your mind going to start going. But that's with anything, not even just building a house. You know what I'm saying? With anything, bro. I definitely appreciate y'all, though, man. No cap. Y'all know what y'all doing for me, gang. I tell y'all all the time. To all the streamers out there, bro, never sleep on just chatting, bro. It's something I need to do more of. Just to let y'all know that I'm here with y'all and we family. And we really building a bond, you know? And never forget your big two. You and God. That's all you can depend on. I don't care how loyal somebody say they is. I don't care about none of that. The only people you can depend on is you and God. And you can depend on God more than yourself. Because sometimes you might give up on yourself. Damn, I don't feel like working out. Gave up on yourself right there. Damn, I don't feel like doing this. I don't feel like doing that. Keep your big two, man. You and God. Because even when you get up on yourself, he going to put that drive in you. You know what I'm saying? D-Ray, I got you on a VIP. I can't type right now. Kind of occupied. Baby boy on my head right now. Fuck, man. He gonna be talking in a minute. Okay. Promise you, he gonna be talking in a minute. Once he start talking, though, y'all gonna hear him all the time. Y'all gonna be hearing him all the time. You can. All right, let's see. That's why. Hey chat, y'all subscribe to my YouTube. So I call my nigga Swerve. He telling me he got this lick and shit, right? Now most of the licks my nigga have, just in case y'all not easy. You know what I'm saying? It be in and out quick, you feel me? But he say this one a little different. He say we might have to fight our way out of this shit tonight. But the- y'all got sub to the channel on the family channel, bro. Hey, chat. And look, another thing. The day my album dropped, I'm doing a giveaway. I promise y'all, bro. From the bottom of my heart. I'm so big on giving back. Just because. I wish somebody would have did it for me. Now, if you in here and you come from nothing, or you was ever fucked up, imagine how bad you wish somebody would have did something for you.
It ain't been looking good.
Hands up, nigga, don't move, nigga, hands up.
Fuck, nigga, man.
Hands up, hands the fuck up, bro. Shit, nigga.
That's why you got smoked, pussy nigga.
Man, who just did that, bro?
Let's go, gang. He ain't taking shit.
Bro, that's not even your game, bro. Hey, bro, go ahead on, bro. You fucking the scene up, bro.
Get off of me, nigga.
Hey, go ahead, bro. You fucking the scene up, bro. Don't put your hands up, bro.
Fuck, man. What the fuck you want from me, nigga?
Nigga, all the weeds you picked today, nigga. Now, if that was okay, hey, nigga, I would've let him slide.
I don't give a fuck about that little ass shit, nigga. Take that little shit, nigga.
I'm gonna take it. Yeah. I'm off this bitch, nigga. We strip niggas over here. Fuck you talking about.
I catch you in the streets, you know what the fuck up, nigga.
You say, Susie trying to get in, tell my boy hit me. Susie, you got my line. If you trying to come in, come in. Chopper gang came, you know that. Oh yeah. Fuck wrong with you niggas shooting at my car, I get you killed. Oh shit.
You chased this nigga down.
Hey, pussy, let's ride,
gang. I like them chains, I ain't gonna cry, bro. Them bitches fire.
Hulk them down, nigga. On some King Bond shit, boy.
Go, and your whip, nigga.
Pussy.
I just had to let him win. He doing him so dirty. Had to let him win one. Hey, Bernardo. Chat. You know how bad, like, when you need something, how much you wish somebody would do that shit for you? That was me. That's why I help so many people out, bro. Cause I wish somebody would have did it for me, bro. No cap. Watch this, matter of fact. I'm on here every day, bro. Y'all gonna see me. Y'all gonna see me. I'm on here every day, bro. And I know y'all fuck with me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go support somebody who don't nobody know. We about to go raid somebody who don't nobody know, bro. Who not even expecting this shit. Who not even expecting this shit. You know what I'm saying? Cause I wish somebody would have did this for me, bro. I wish somebody would have did this for me, right? So now let's do it for somebody that we wish would happen to us. Let's be somebody's wish come true, gang. Let me see what this is. What are you talking about? Nah. Oh, you want this?
Go ahead.
All right. I ain't gonna send y'all anywhere. This nigga right here, AFK. No wonder anybody in this motherfucker. Huh?
El Victor. Ah, bueno, ahí está, mira. Sí, sí, ahí está. Vámonos, vámonos.
He don't need to speak English. I need to hear somebody say thank you.